As national authorities revise their safety plans, local law enforcement agencies are also on heightened alert.
12 News' Nick Bohr continues our team coverage tonight live from downtown Milwaukee. Nick, for the first time, we're getting a behind-the-scenes look at the center dedicated to preventing a terror attack here.
Well, that's right, Kathy. We can't say where it is located, but the Fusion Center, as it's called, is hosted by Milwaukee Police with the idea of coordinating all of the intelligence information in the area, not just with local authorities, but with federal ones as well.
We all have a connection to 9/11. Milwaukee Police Chief Ed Flynn instantly goes back to the Pentagon that day, where as Arlington Police Chief, he was one of the first emergency responders on the scene.
But it feels personal. I mean, I've seen it up front, and I've seen our people, perform, and I'm aware of our capabilities, and I'm glad to see that our homeland security strategies have evolved to the point where I think much better use is being made of local assets.
It makes this effort all the more tangible. It's the so-called Fusion Center set up in the years since to coordinate counterterrorism efforts across agencies. Milwaukee police are joined here by the FBI, Homeland Security, even the Milwaukee Fire Department.
And one of the things we've been very big on is tell us the kind of information you're looking for, because we're more likely to be helpful partners in terms of what we learn locally necessarily than what you give us from on high.
But it doesn't end with Homeland Security issues. The Fusion Center has also proven itself as a means of collaborating between various police departments, such as the recent tracking and arrest of a serial bank robber.
But it was spread out over a very large metropolitan area. It was they're the ones that did the pattern analysis and the geographic analysis to begin to get an idea where he was likely to hit first, and he was ultimately arrested based in no small part to their efforts.
And within just the last month, the Fusion Center has launched a new website to give you an idea of the kind of things that they're looking for, information and observations that you may or should find suspicious. You can link to that website from our website. It is on the ULocal page of WISN.com. Live downtown, Nick Bohr, WISN 12 News.